The last place Jared Grace wanted to be.
I know this house isn't perfect,
but we can make it work.
Was stuck here.
Oh, the house. Yeah, it's great. I feel like big creepy houses in the middle of nowhere. Stop acting like a jerk.
But like any old house,
check it out.
This one has its secrets.
Don't you want to know where this thing goes?
Not really.
Do not dare to read this book. Arthur's Spiderwick's Field Guide.
Dear reader, you will soon see that there are fantastical creatures living among us.
No! Why can't I see you?
You don't see us. Now you do. But only if we want you to.
But be forewarned. A rare few are, quite frankly, to be feared.
Ah, you took the book! I put a note right on the cover! Can't you read?
All around us, goblins, trolls, sprites. You gotta believe me.
Impossible.
You're such a liar!
Keep the book safe from the ogre.
Ogre?
Spiderwick Chronicles.
Did I hit somebody?
Yes. Thank you.
I'm sorry, Fern, but the pig has to go.
No, it's not fair.
Hey.
Can't help being born small.
Make lots of new friends here, Wilbur. Just be yourself.
Wait, Fern, come back!
Pigs out!
Pigs out! Pigs out!
Run, pig! Be free!
Yeah, pig!
No! You're out! And you're back again.
Hi there!
Oh.
You wanna play?
I don't play. I gnaw, I spy, I eat, I hide. Me in a nutshell.
I'm next too.
Poor kid. He's got no idea what's gonna happen to him.
What are you talking about?
They're saving you for Christmas.
Humans love pigs.
They love pork.
Oh, well, this is awkward, isn't it?
It isn't fair. I want to live.
And you will.
No! Spider, get away!
Salutations. My name is Charlotte. Charlotte A. Kavatica.
Hi. I've never met a spider before. What are you doing?
Making breakfast.
Do you eat flies?
No. I drink their blood.
Please don't hurt me.
I'm making you a promise. I am going to save you.
You're a spider. How are you going to stop them?
With the right words, you can change the world. Templeton. I need words and lots of them.
I'm gonna get me some rat.
The rat has been spotted. Find some words. The rat will never find words. Hey, look. Words.
Now, give you and your whole family the greatest gift of all.
My babies.
Something to believe in.
Mr. Superman!
How could this have happened? A miracle. In a time when we really don't see many miraculous things.
Oh, I don't know what this is, but I love it!
Charlotte's Web.
The rat is happy.
truth.
All clear!
They're probably right.
Otis, you're gonna have to grow up one day.
If you're trying to groom me to be the big leader, it's not me, Pop. I'm just out trying to have some fun.
Now on DVD.
As if I needed to say it again. Rule number one, go swimming in the pond.
Manabunga!
Rule number two, there's to be no watching television through the farmhouse window. And number three, standing on two legs is only permitted when humans are nowhere in sight.
From Paramount Home Entertainment.
There is a cow outside.
There's a cow farm. You're gonna find cows outside.
And Nickelodeon Movies.
And I can run for it, let's go.
Oh, milk me.
We got him.
Otis, the coyote.
Sorry, man. I'm nervous.
What happens in the barnyard?
Let's go.
Stays in the barnyard.
Howdy. I'm gonna go right in your ear. That's called cow tipping.
Hey, I'm in charge, right?
I love the new you, Otis.
That's called boy tipping.
Barnyard, the original party animal.
You really ordered a lot of pizzas.